Hey guys, it's Romer, also known as Calvin, and this is The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. The first 5 minutes of this video is gone, because I wasn't happy with how the audio recorded. What happened was I actually decided, I was like, you know, I'm gonna be smart about this, and I'm gonna put my headphones through the Wii U gamepad, because it's easier for me to play with the volume that way. So what happened in the space and time between that, I went to meet Impa, and she was basically like, okay, here's the final memory, this is where the final memory will be. I didn't explore any more of Hyrule Castle, but I didn't want to do like a 10-minute part of a video where, or 5 minutes, 7 minute, whatever it was, I forget the actual time limit, but I didn't want to do the actual full time limit of the video when it wasn't, like, up to par, I guess? I didn't want to just include it in. I didn't really say anything special anyway, I never really do. But I think we're about to find the final memory. I think so anyway, I think we can like, because I actually marked this over here. Again, it was from the time of the spoiler-free memory map that I found. Oh, here we go. Let's call it. Jesus Christ! Shit, dude. What? No. Oh, man. I shouldn't be talking during this, but
the sword.
Whew.
Princess, are you all right?
Take Link to the Shrine of Resurrection. If you don't get him there immediately, we are going to lose him forever. Is that clear? So make haste and go. His life is now in your hands.
I can tell now why that was like the final memory, why they didn't want you to find that memory like before all the others. That was really, really cool.
years ago, I am here, inside Hyrule Castle. It is now time for you to defeat Ganon.
That is so fucking good. Oh my god. That's like how you, that's how you do storytelling. Right there, make me feel something. Like, games, like, and this, to be honest, like, people say, like, oh, games were so much better back in the 90s. Like, you know, this is proof that, like, you know, everyone can just go fuck themselves in that sense. Is Hyrule Castle a dungeon now? Can I just fast travel there? No, I can't fast travel there, but I will get there, guys. I'll get to the place that we were before where I said I was going to explore again, then we'll keep exploring the castle. Just to talk about that really quick, though, just before I go, I honestly think that was... That had me a little bit emotional there because, you know, you're building up this whole point of the game, or to this point in the game, and then all of a sudden, you get to see it. You get to see where Link was put in the Shrine of Resurrection. I didn't expect to see that throughout this game, but it was cool to see that why. And to all the people that have been calling Zelda a damsel in distress, if that looks like a damsel in distress to you, then you do not know about fairy tales. I'm telling you that right now. Alright, so we're back here in Hyrule Castle, and I have to remember up towards this way is where the library is, so we will not be going there just yet. There's a few things down here that I really want to look at. I'm not going to find everything. Like, it's not impossible for me to find everything. Like, people have found everything really easily. It's just for me, I feel like I want to explore it more freely and just do what I want in the castle, you know what I mean? Not force myself to really go down deep or dig in deep to explore things. Oh, what's down here? Okay, I did not go down here before. Okay, this is cool. Oh, here. Oh. Oh, he sees us. He knows we're here. Oh, we might as well pay him a visit. Hello. Oh, we have to reach protection. This is going to be kind of easy. I don't know where it is. It's like it's an invisible room now. That room I went into yesterday that had, had like quite a few like corridors I could go down to. I cannot for the life of me like find it now, and that's something that's so silly like to say. Like, I just can't find a place I was in before. I can't. I don't know what it is. Maybe I'm just not looking hard enough. But to be honest, at the same time, it feels like I'm looking relatively, you know, in the right direction and stuff like that. Well, we're still going to explore the places I can find, and over here is a place I definitely can find. This looks damaged, though. This looks like they don't want us to go this way. I feel like if we went up there, we'd skip this entire place, so we don't want to do that. Alright, I guess we can head towards the library, but what- Oh, wait, in here, for fuck's sake. Come on, Calvin. Get your shit together. What is this place? Wait, let's see. This seems like on the direct route. If we followed up this route, we could get to the castle. Oh wow, let's not go this way yet, but what the hell is this? Oh Jesus! Oh God, what the hell are you? What the hell are you? Where's my arrows? I have ice arrows. Okay, he's not doing that much damage. Oh, hello. Oh, you're ice. Oh my God, well, he's not doing that much damage, but I'm still worried, so let's take out something that we could use, maybe, okay, let's just use the Master Sword then, I guess. Oh, stop it, buddy. Let's use Old Faithful here. Oh, fuck, okay, I guess not, I guess they didn't want me to use Old Faithful. Does this work? Oh my God. This is just like... A little too OP? A little too OP, I guess? I'm okay with it. Like, it's if I was doing worse than before. And it's because of that. Oh God, we're getting hit pretty, or I should say I'm getting hit pretty badly. You guys probably were able to bypass that easily. Let's just eat this stuff here. I'm worried, like, this is the first Lionel I've ever, like, fought. Oh, I killed it? Okay. Like, I fought one, but, like, I wasn't able to kill it. I guess this one's probably easier, I guess, maybe? Like, the optional ones are probably harder. Oh, Lionel Guts. Lionel Hurts. Oh, God. Please, someone kill me. What the fuck is that? What sound is that? What sound was that? So, this is, like, the direct route to Ganon. I guess. Maybe? And what they... I'm guessing what they intend you to do is to come up here and be like... What in the hell is this? And be like, okay, I can't get up this way, I'll go this way. And you head up in this direction and that's when you get to- Oh God! And that's when you get towards the library? I guess? What's on top of here? Is there any chests on top- Oh, there's enemies on top of here, there's a chest on top of here as well. So this is what people mean by exploring around the place. You gotta explore the place, and we're getting bomb arrows as well. Those are gonna be extremely useful. I was too cheap to buy them myself. How good is it, how rare is it for a video game when you find arrows, you feel fucking great about it? And don't tell me you felt great in Skyrim fighting arrows, because I don't know, I didn't anyway. I can't judge for other people. Is the blood moon rising? Oh my god, no, the sun is setting. I think over here is where we have to go to the library? I'm gonna continue to explore, and I hope I'm exploring to you guys. If there's anything I've missed, before, the next episode, we could be facing Ganon. But if there's anything I've missed, let me know in the comment section of this video. And then, for the next time, I can actually go and do that stuff before I fight Ganon. I don't know why we got all those memories, but I'm hoping that it is for something pretty cool. I hope that we get, an extra scene or something like that. Oh, what the hell's up there? Let's go up there. I'm using Diwali's Gale because it's, so... there's no point to not using it. Oh, we can go up here as well. Is the blood moon rising? Why do I keep thinking the... Oh, we're just, in a dangerous place. I keep saying, is the blood moon rising? What the hell happened there? Okay, there we go. Stasis. On this thing. I want to see how far it goes, really. That's why I know you only have to hit it, a few times. Okay. Master Sword ran out of energy. Please hit someone on the way down. Please damage someone. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, wow. Can those be gotten by... I don't know, maybe. Let's see what we can use here. Let's use... Just because the sword looks cool, let's use this. It's probably not going to do a lot of damage. Let's check what's over here as well. Before we go into the library, we should check what's up here. This actually might be another route to the entrances, or another route to an entrance. Because it seems like there's multiple routes inside the actual castle, and... Oh god, don't kill me, please. This seems like there's multiple routes to get inside the castle, and that's cool. I like that. That's one thing I love about a game that can... Oh, please. Please don't kill me. Oh my god, look at you, you idiot. Oh my god, he's not taking any damage now. Let's run. Holy crap. Oh my god, I'm in trouble. Oh, there's a shrine over there. I couldn't... Oh god. I should memorize where it is. Memorize where that shrine is. I probably already have it marked. The area I'm going to now is probably an area I've already been to, or maybe it's an area I can't even go to. Possible. Oh my god, look at... Oh! What did that? Who did that? Honestly, who did that? That's terrifying. Never do that to me again, please. Okay, so we're heading up this way. I don't think this is gonna be a... Rivali's what the hell is this? The dining hall? Oh god. Oh, Jesus Christ. Urbosa's Fury is ready, is it? Hey guys! I heard my Urbosa's Fury is ready. It's so not fair OP. That's how OP it is. It's just not fair. I heard a lot of people on the internet not using it. Oh god, even these guys got electrocuted, what the fuck? How many more do I have? I have a couple. I'm gonna use it one more time just on these guys. Honestly, just because it's laziness. It's probably laziness, but at the same time, I don't know, man. I feel like if I have it, the game wants me to use it. Why not use it? Okay, that was a lot easier than it could have been. I think a lot of people were expecting me to come in here and have a challenge me, but then they remember, Calvin loves spamming that frickin' Urbosa's Fury. And I do. I love spamming it. Spamming it for days, that's what I love doing. So we're in the dining area. This is really cool. I don't think I would have ever found this place if I didn't go down in this direction last time. Oh my god, is this place where I missed? This might be the place where I was talking about, where I was I don't know where to go. Help me find out where to go. Those eyes freak me out. Okay, yeah, I think this is it. Oh, I have to beat you by normal means. Let us do this. That feel good to know that you got beaten by me and my really cool sword? What's in here? What's in here that you're guarding, huh? Okay guys, look, proof that I can beat them kind of by myself. Kind of proof, not much proof, not really proof, kind of proof that I can beat them by myself. Oh god, I thought you weren't even a thing. Oh shit, you're really powerful. Oh, right as I say that, he just like starts sliding down the stairs after getting hit with an arrow. I love this game. Okay, they're not that tough even. Like, at this point of the game, I feel like they're not that tough. And I think a lot of people who've played this game as well know that they're probably not that tough, and that's why they're probably encouraging me to do things by myself. Too high. There we go. The exploration in this game is still pretty fucking awesome. A royal bow! What, well, let's get rid of, this. Let's get rid of the royal bow. I've had a royal bow before, apparently, though. Oh, okay. Fair enough. That actually will come in use, I guess, for the flying ones that apparently can't take any damage. Well, they can take damage. They're just taking way less than the other ones, which kind of makes sense, I guess, because they're up in the freaking sky. Okay. So we explored that area. I guess we can go back down in this direction here and head towards the library, I guess? Or at least keep going up in that other direction that we were going in. Yeah, okay. Because I feel like I don't want to spend too much time in one area in this game. Even though I don't think people would mind. I think I was, I don't know if I was talking about it. Maybe I was. If I was talking about the fetch quest thing earlier, I apologize if I didn't finish my thoughts on it. I don't know if that was in the pre-recording that I did before, but I'll try and finish what I was thinking, or at least reiterate what I was thinking. I was talking about fetch quests and how a lot of people were saying that the Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild fetch side quests are fetch quests. And of course that's not true. It's not even a nearly true. It's not even a fact. It's not even one of those things where it's like, oh yeah, that could kind of be true. There are a few quests that are like, get me this, you know? Get me some butter. What's in here? Let's not fight. If there's something, enemy in here, like, it would be really stupid to... What the fuck is that? Let's drop the torch. We got a royal guard. Let's wear it. Let's actually wear that sword. Where is it? That's fucking awesome. Look at this. Let's head up here as well. There's another door here, but there's an enemy behind here. It's not that powerful, I guess. There we go. Oh god. It was powerful enough to give me like a Michael Bay moment, or like, I guess like a Power Rangers moment. I was actually talking to someone on the train today as I was- Oh, you weren't hiding. Stop pretending you were hiding. It's actually pretty fast for the damage that it does, I guess. Let's take all this stuff. Okay. I guess we can keep going exploring. Oh, another door here. This is what people were saying about, like, some really neat stuff in here. Oh my god, I should, like, stand a little bit away from this. We are in a closed area. What the hell is that? That's a rusty claymore. We don't need that. Unless there's something else in here. It's sparkling. Let's drop the sledgehammer. Okay, that's fine. I guess it didn't do anything. Where are we now? Jesus Christ, I would have never seen this place if I didn't, if I wasn't blatantly told to go back and explore, I would have never seen this stuff. And there's weapons over there. Oh, hello, what'd you think of this? What'd you think of the cheese, man? Do you like the cheese? But yeah, I think, I guess just... Finishing what I was saying on the topic, I guess, a royal claymore? Oh my god, I have to drop a bunch of weapons, man. This is not worth it anymore. This could be worth it to keep. I don't think that's worth it anymore. This is definitely not worth it anymore. Let's drop this because it's about to break, even though it was really cool. Let's pick up the royal claymore. And there's some stuff over here. What's this? Rusty broadsword, royal claymore, pick up that. What the hell is this? A royal. Oh my god, that's awesome. We should pick up that shield as well. What do we not need? This shield. Awesome. I should put store some stuff in my house though as well. Hey, why are you half alive? Was I down here before? Did I come down here to you before? Okay, we might actually be getting to the place that I was before, so that's good. I have no idea how I'm gonna get back up to the place that I was, like get back up to the library. I don't think it's gonna happen. Wait. Is this? No. Oh, it is the library. Oh my god, we went the roundabout way. That's actually pretty funny. I guess we can keep heading back up this way. I guess that's where we're gonna go anyway. That's really cool. Like, that's really cool that I can, like, come from two different perspectives and meet it up in the end. Which means we still have to head up to Ganon. Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna stop right in front of Ganon just in case there's stuff that I need to do in this castle. Right now, I kind of like the idea of, like, my playthrough just being, like, the stuff that I find in Hyrule Castle, but to be honest, I don't want to miss some really cool stuff. Oh my god, there's stuff... Oh, that's a rusty stuff. Okay. A royal bow. Do we have any shitty bows? Yes, we do. Take that royal bow. I'll take that royal bow off your hands. Learning that, like, people are still playing this game, though, is it feels really good. Like, tell me how to pronounce your name. Is it Ravan or Ravon? On his third playthrough of this game. I don't think I'm gonna be doing a third playthrough for years. I think it's gonna take a long while for me to do a third playthrough. Is this breakable? No, it's probably not. Nope, it's not. Okay, we have to find a way to get back to the library that we were in before. Because I wanna get back to that area. The planetarium. Oh, wait, is this where we just came from, isn't it? Yeah, that's where we just came from. Okay, yeah, we came from here. This is the dining area? Yes. Oh, there's some salt and bananas over here. Who doesn't like a good salty banana? That sounded wrong, but I'm not... Look at this, though. Just towering over us. I guess we have to head up in this direction? Yes. Yes, we are... If we head up here, we are on the route towards Ganon. Oh, my lord. I'm glad I did go through those areas, but I probably would have seen them already, even if I didn't go through that area. Oh, here you go, buddy. I have a present for you. Your Master Sword has been restored to power. Awesome. Okay, so thank God we got a Master Sword restored to power, because we are about to enter another one of those dungeon areas, I guess? Yeah, so we have to do, like, trials going up here. Sorry, guys. You're gonna die right now. Oh shit, I don't have Daruk's protection. Oh, that works anyway? Okay, let's just defeat these two guys. Fair enough. That shield is really good, like, it was worth the trade that I did for that shield. It was worth it. Wait, what the fuck? What are you, buddy? Oh my Jesus Christ! Oh my God, hold on there, buddy. Hold on now for a second. Oh God. Okay. It's fine. Viogo, who hurt ya? Oh, is it? Oh, is it? Thanks for letting me know. Oh! I'm fucking dead. Oh no. Oh my god, he is well intent. Please go. Oh no, guys, please move. I can't die here. I can't die now. I'm trying to cheese him. Okay, here we go. Do I feel good? Huh? What happened? You got bullied? The bully gets bullied? Well, how poetic is that? Ow! Okay, we gotta eat some food. Oh my god, please leave me alone. Oh. Oh, this is poetic. Mount! Oh, you're dead now, bitch. I did not know you could do that. That's so cool. Again, okay, mount him. Mounting him has become my favorite pastime. That's... Oh, hello. Okay, I have to rely on like flurry or something to defeat this guy, because I'm not doing well by myself. No, that's too much. That'll be enough, I guess. It would be nice if you like. Oh my lordy Lou, please. Oh my god, I'm so afraid of like losing all my health in like one hit. My ancient shield broke! No, that's what I use to kill people's. Let's use this. We want to use the Master Sword as like... Oh, he's gonna break that shield. If he has his way, he's gonna break that shield, guys. I'm not having it. I'm not having that shit. Okay, let's eat that. Okay. Can we do it? Oh my god, we did like half legit as well. That was tough. Half legit only. Half legit run. Come here. Okay, fine. I'm just gonna leave you. You don't deserve to be killed by me now. You're gonna live your life as just a floating head that means nothing to anybody anymore. I hope that feels good. Ah, just kidding. Okay, we did it, guys. As I said, half legit. Oh my god, I don't have my fucking ancient. Okay, we have to be smart about this. Let's try and bypass this guy by going into the sky. I have a feeling we're not even like nearly done this castle. Oh no, not this, please. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, who cares? Okay, so I'm gonna continue to actually head up in this direction. Hopefully that's where we actually have to go. Like, it's getting darker up here, so I'm assuming that's the direction they want us to head in. We have really good defense, I've realized, just from fighting these guys, or just from, I guess, not fighting them, but like, trying to defend against them, I guess? Oh god. Oh god. Okay, eat something, Calvin, eat something now. Wait, what's up with the flame break? Okay. Oh, it's because I'm on fire, obviously. No, Link, don't do that! Oh my god, Link, what's wrong with you? What's wrong with you, Link? That was totally me, but what's wrong with you? So we're here. Oh my god. This looks like the place. Wait, what? The Sanctum. Let's check the map. There is so much I have not explored. There is so much I have not seen, or at least I don't think I've seen. Guys, as always, you know, guys, I'm not the best at exploration, and a lot of the games I played, like you've seen, I played Persona 5, which is one of my favorite games, and one thing I have to get better at is the exploration in Zelda games. I have to be able to wander around by myself. So in the next video, either we're going to be exploring more or else we're going to be going into this area, which could mean the end of this series as we know it. What the fuck is that up there? What is that? But of course it's not ending, since we're going to be doing a lot of the 100%ing stuff. Obviously we're not going to 100% the game completely, but we're going to do stuff like that. So guys, let me know if there's something you really want me to do in Hyrule Castle. I know it's probably frustrating to see a guy just bypass stuff that you see and you're like, I really want him to do that. I really want him to like get to the places I've been. But I don't have the same eyes as everyone, and I apologize for that. I apologize that I can't, you know, I'm not... Like, if I need to explore, I'll need to explore, and I just need to get better at it in Zelda games. That's why when I do like second playthroughs of all the first games I played, like second playthroughs of Twilight Princess and Ocarina of Time I'm going to do eventually and all that stuff, I'm hoping to just explore for the whole game instead of doing anything else, because it makes more sense that way. First playthroughs for me are always just hectic. Second playthroughs are always beautiful. I'll see you guys very soon.